student, let's learn how to say sorry. Meminta maaf adalah berkata kepada seseorang bahwa kamu menyesal atas sesuatu yang telah dilakukan yang menyebabkan dia tidak senang atau tidak bahagia. Ini dia ekspresinya. I am sorry. That's all right. I do apologize for. Never mind. I shouldn't have. That's okay. I ashamed of. It doesn't matter. Please forgive me for. Forget about it. Excuse me for. I quite understand. It's my fault. Don't mention it. I'd like to apologize for. Don't apologize. Pardon me for this. No harm was done. Let's see this conversation. I'm sorry, Mom. I broke the glass. That's all right. Next time, just be careful. I will, Mom. I promise. I'm sorry, sir. I'm late to the meeting. It's okay this time. Please be on time in the future. Yes, sir. I will. I apologize. I broke your vase. No problem. That's very nice of you, but let me pay for the damage. It's okay, really. Oh, thanks. How much is that altogether, sir?
It will be 8,500 rupiahs.
Here's 10,000 rupiahs.
Here's your change, 1,500.
But it's only 6,500 rupiahs.
Oh, I'm so sorry, madam.
No problem. Don't forget to practice. Thanks for watching. Cheers!